Okay, today there was a massive amount done. So, came in with the intent to do 70 pieces, and instead, I tore the studio apart. Look at that shelf on the floor. Gotta take care of this stuff. What we did was move shelves, took some off the wall, and split the shelves, and I've got 50 pieces from yesterday and 40 pieces from today done, and they are mostly under plastic. Can you see them there? Lots and lots of mugs. It's been excellent. Then, here's a few that I didn't cover because they're not in a breeze and they will dry nicely for tomorrow. There's a few that I trimmed earlier today. I had to trim some right away because they were getting kind of dry. And here's my big pile of mistakes. Look at that. Big pile of mistakes. That was really frustrating. But it'll be softer and better wedged this next time around. Definitely. Okay, and what else? Oh yeah, I had to rush and do these because they were really dry, so I had to throw handles on them right away. And now they're doing really well. And tomorrow there will be glazing. Lots and lots of glazing. Got some stuff already done, and then a whole ton of mugs for Webster's Cafe. See the W's? Two different W's. And these will be available here in just maybe a week at Webster's in downtown State College. Pretty cool. Alright, so it's been a day, and I've had enough, and it's definitely time for bed.